all about how they sounding on the microphone instead of worshiping the mighty one that is on the throne. So-called Christian rappers only speaking chitter chatter, don't even mention Jesus and what they really after. I guess it's all about how they sounding on the microphone instead of worshiping the mighty one that is on the throne. What are they speaking? Supposed to be Christian. Don't know what they teaching. They talking about nothing. Can't throw in Christ Jesus. I sit there and ask just who are they reaching? Who are they reaching? Just look at their videos up in their cars and showing their jewels instead of just letting the Holy Spirit move. Yeah, don't be a fool. What can I do? I'm asking Jesus Christ to guide me in his path so they can be circumcised from their worldly ways, just like I used to play, thinking it was just a game, but I was messing with my faith. Almost lost my soul, Lucifer was loving that. Now he's mad at me cause I'm never going back. This isn't just a warning, it's an urgent matter. If you don't come to Christ, you'll be the one he's after. This is getting serious, man, no time for laughter. We gotta start speaking out the truth instead of chatter. So-called Christian rappers only speaking chitter chatter, don't even mention Jesus and what they really after. I guess it's all about how they sounding on the microphone instead of worshiping the mighty one that is on the throne. So-called Christian rappers only speaking chitter chatter, don't even mention Jesus and what they really after. I guess it's all about how they sounding on the microphone instead of worshiping the mighty one that is on the throne. I'm just tired of false preachers teaching what they feel. Crowd pleasers not speaking out what is real. Just listen to the rap, you know who I'm talking about. If you are offended, I won't have to call you out. I hope conviction hits ya before the devil gets ya. So it's time to read your Bible and let Jesus fix ya. He's the only one to bring transformation. How could you even doubt you are God's creation? Pleasing all the people instead of pleasing God. Preaching out the true gospel is all our job, not what Bible studies, having drinks up in the bar. You won't make heaven just because of who you are. Yes, we gotta reach the ones that are sick and broken according to the word of God, so just keep it open constantly. Now it's time to drop to your knees, surrender to the Lord, resist, then the devil flees. So-called Christian rappers only speaking chitter chatter, don't even mention Jesus then what they really after. I guess it's all about how they sounding on the microphone instead of worshiping the mighty one that is on the throne. So-called Christian rappers only speaking chitter chatter, don't even mention Jesus then what they really after. I guess it's all about Christian rappers only speaking chitter chatter, don't even mention Jesus then what they really after. I guess it's all about how they sounding on the microphone instead of worshiping the mighty one that is on the throne. So-called Christian rappers only speaking chitter chatter, don't even mention Jesus then what they really after. I guess it's all about how they sound.